I'm going to snap my fingers on the count of three. When I do, a time is going to jump in your head. Whatever that time is during the day, just say it out loud. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
4.
4 o'clock, right on the dot?
Yes.
Now, I want you to think about this. You literally could have said any time during the day, but when I snap my fingers, 4 o'clock jumped inside your head. And the reason for that is, it's because that's the exact time that I set on my watch.
You know, touch is a little bit of an interesting time, but you can actually replace touch with a bow, with eye contact, with a compliment off. You can touch someone just by your words, by your smile, by your gaze. And so really training, we train all of our staff members, our volunteer, every single one of our community members who are part of the Daybreaker family. They know that there's a certain demeanor, a certain way that they want to touch the community that we expect from them.
And we'll keep taking your questions because I see them rolling in.
So my question for you is this: how does one rule work so effectively in different aspects of our life?
So it's an excellent question. And the reason why is I want to make change really simple.
This woman came up to me and I just knew she was going to call me out for those 60 notes I'd missed on stage. It was so obvious. But she didn't say a word. She just started to sing this melody, this slow melody that I happened to play on stage. And then she told me that it had reminded her of her brother who had passed away when they were younger. And she just said, thank you. And she walked away.
My experience of being in the military, I also learned a lot about myself, what I was capable of doing, what I was capable of enduring, and how resilient I had become. And finally, the third thing I wanted to become was Miss America. And obviously that did not work out as quite like I wanted to. But I'm here. I'm a woman, I'm a wife, I'm a soldier, I'm a veteran, I'm a daughter, and I'm a sister.